So, Neil, talk about communications and how Indie Christian Media is becoming the spot for churches, pastors, and business leaders to connect and have an impact on the community with Indie Christian Media.
We just want a place where, basically, we want to lay communication tracks pervasively across the city of Indianapolis in order to serve the Great Commission, and that's by connecting pastors, ministry leaders, and so forth, with a communications liaison, and this team of these communicators, we fondly call the comm team. Comm team. Okay, but the beauty of it is, Ben has started a Ning network site where communicators can come and get an ID there, and then put your media, your videos, your photos, you can blog there, of what's going on, the great Christian stuff in our city.
What about those pastors out there that may have a series sermon or are doing a special event, an outreach to the community? How can Indie Christian Media help them reach more people and by letting them know about the events there?
If they'll come to the site and put their media, their event information there, the details, where it is and what time and so forth, we can then try to help proliferate that information across the Indianapolis web, wherever.
So it can be shared on Twitter, Facebook, Delicio, all those other sites that I have no idea what they're about. But I definitely use Facebook. And it's easily shared on any different platform, right there from Indie Christian TV, right?
That's absolutely right.
Indie Christian Media.
That's absolutely right. That's the beginning point. So get your media information, your event information, into the Indie Christian Ning site, which again is Indie Christian Media. Ning.com.
Thanks, Neil. And anything else you want to say to people of why they should come out and check out the site and get involved?
If you care about the Great Commission in our city, if you care about your friends, your neighbors, and so forth, and you're really not content with the level of how the church is not yet really reaching all of our community, then you have an opportunity to do something about that. Come down, be a part of the communication team.